composers, Johann Sebastian Bach, Luigi Boccherini, and myself. I'm probably the youngest of those. And
me too, four.
Oh, and John Thomas is playing too. I apologize. He's a bit older than me, so my statement stands. So the first piece I'd like to play for you is a work called Prelude, Fugue, and Allegro. It was originally written for the Latin parent, which was a harpsichord-looking instrument, but actually looked more like kind of a lute and had a sound like a lute. And it was very popular, and Bach actually owned two of them at the time of his death. And the piece uses the number three, which is on key of E-flat. It's three flats, E-flat major. It's in three parts. The fugue is in three voices, which is also in three parts. We can go on and on. We can make the three movements as breakfast or appetizer.
two melody instruments, like two violins or flute and oboe, accompanied by cello and harpsichord or guitar, play a little background harmony. But Bach gave his eldest son a challenge. Play one violin part in one hand, the other violin part in the other hand, and the cello part with your feet. So I feel like I'm getting away with having an easy time by giving away one of the parts of this organ trio. We have now three plucked sounds all at once.
Thank you.
about 25 minutes of music, and a couple weeks later recorded it. And this became an EP called Honey Cadence. And it's doing quite well online, and it's fun to play. It's a different world to be a composer versus a performer, and then to perform my own pieces. If I change something, I'm totally okay in doing it. I know that. So these three pieces you're about to hear are, I call them meditative pieces. They use the aspects of the guitar that I enjoy most. The color changes, we call timbre. The rhythmic complexity is, how do we create music very different from Bach that doesn't change harmony? And so how do we create tension? How do we tell a story in more of a tradition than you would see maybe in the Far East or India, or I've played a lot with John Cage. So these three pieces are especially cool today because John offered to improvise. And I've worked with John, and he has a knack for it, and I think it's really cool. He's the first person to play my music, so thank you, John. And so we're going to play three movements. We'll just play back to back to back, or three pieces, I should say. And the first one is called Sweet Nuance, the second one, Honey Cadence, and the third, Moving Still. Each title has a connection to music, nuance, cadence, and moving. Those are the three words on this one. So, without further ado, my pieces.
Thank you.
doing a day of guitar in Wellfleet, including an afternoon family concert featuring music from the new Lullaby Project.